All About Compagnathus by Issac. It had a long tail, long legs, and a long, flexible neck. It had sharp teeth. He was 7 pounds and 3 feet tall. He ate meat. He was a carnivore. He ate small animals and insects. He had 3 toe feet with claws. He lived about 155 million to 145 million years ago. Only 2 Compagnathus have been found. This video was made from SonicPics. Right here?